Cobain Knight has triggered his whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who gave us a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored points which are very important for the world ranking. These three riders really battled it out, but when Marc Márquez is on form like he was today, there's no one else who can compete. We just have to watch him take to the podium and give him a well-deserved round of applause.